background, and this is where I live. I write those Arthur books. Maybe you've read some of them. Well, today I wanted to talk a little bit about how I write them, how I illustrate them. So let's go inside and take a look.